I wondered why my blood is red. Opened my phone and googled it. I found many components that form blood, but only one of them is red. These were the very tiny red cells, which lack many organelles. They transport oxygen. Hemoglobin allows them to transport oxygen. They have no nucleus to give space for more hemoglobin. They have no mitochondria to prevent them from consuming oxygen. So oxygen can reach all body cells. They are biconcave shaped, to be flexible and to be bent, to move through the narrow capillaries. They're also small to fit in there. Their surface area is pretty large compared to the volume they occupy, to transport more oxygen. Hemoglobin allows them to transport oxygen. They have no nucleus to give space for more hemoglobin. They have no mitochondria to prevent them from consuming oxygen. You should have plenty of iron intake, 'cause it's used to make the red pigment hemoglobin. That transports oxygen to all bodies. Hemoglobin allows them to transport oxygen. They have no nucleus to give space for more hemoglobin. They have mitochondria to prevent them from consuming oxygen, so oxygen can reach all body cells.